Okay, hey guys, welcome to A View with me, Puppy Muttons. And of course, I am playing Animal Jam, a really great game that I've been playing for a long time, since I was really young, and I really love it. And right now, I'm a member, so that's, yeah. And I, yeah, it's really awesome, and I love this game. And I thought, why not play with you, you know? Why not? So yeah. So this is, there's tons of places to go. There are tons of places to go. Ocean, non-ocean, all over the place. And of course, you have your own den, of course. And this is my den. If it will load, yes. This is my den, and these are all the pets I've collected over the years. Some of these are newer. I know this one right here is very old. I mean, cheetahs are really old pets that you can't, I don't think you can get anymore. But I've got some really old and new pets, and yeah. This is something I made. If you guys want to, if you guys play Animal Jam, and you want, I am Jamagal2, which is my username is Jamagal2, and if you guys want to, like, find me, in Animal Jam, not in real life, just look for Jamagal2, if you guys want to, like, sometime, like, come to my den or something, just look for Jamagal2. You can have parties. And this is the one that's going on, is a best guess game. These are the ones, you can host your own party, you can go to the summer carnival, these tickets here are how many tickets you get by playing games. And yeah, it's just a really fun thing I like to do. There's even, if you can believe me, a diamond shop. They've just added coyotes, they've just added coyotes, but I don't have enough diamonds to do that. So yeah. Me out. Yeah. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, there's lots of fun stuff to do in Animal Jam. There are so many different animals you can be, and you can buy things. You can even, like, buy animals, with or without diamonds. So right now, they're with diamonds. Wait, I want to see something. It's everything that costs diamond members. Because if so, okay. So these are the animals I have. The goat is one of the most special ones to me. Because goats are goats, and goats are awesome. And you can play as different animals at different times. Okay, so yeah, you can really do anything you like, and it's just a really fun game that I love to play, and I have a lot of fun in it, so maybe you guys will too. Hopefully, if you guys decide to play after this, you will. I play Animal Jam a lot, so if you ever want to see it, I play Animal Jam a lot because there's always new fun things to do, and everyone here is real people. Like, that's a real people. I don't know who, but there's someone, and the chat is a safe place because you can't say anything that is a bad word. But this is, like, where you can, like, I don't know what this is anymore. I'm gonna go to her then. Wow, this is awesome. I'm a goat. I know what den this is. I used to have this den. Wow. Food! I didn't eat it. It was me. I'm probably not allowed here because, you know, I'm a goat. Everyone here seems to be a dog. No, that's a pig. Yay. I'm going to stay. Whoa. I'm going to befriend you just because you look. You are awesome. Yay. Okay. And there's role playing you can do and stuff. I'm a burning goat, 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 goat. Oh no. Someone saw me. Run! I think they want to eat me. I've got to change to another animal. Here we go. See, I'm no goat. I'm not a goat, I'm a wolf. I'm an Arctic wolf. See? Ha, ha. I'm no goat, heh. I'm not a goat. But yeah, I'm gonna sometimes upload these videos on my channel if you guys ever want to, because these will come out every now and then. Random times, randomly. Sometimes I'll be playing with another YouTuber, or I might play with other YouTubers and stuff, which would be really fun. I just really, really am happy that this is a thing. And Animal Jam has been running for years, and every day, every time, like, on the day Animal Jam opens, they have an Animal Jam birthday party, and it's really fun. And I really think, some of you guys would like this. They like games like this. I'm just gonna eat all the food. I've been like promoting Animal Jam, but yeah. There's lots of stuff you can do in this game. I ate all the food. No, not no more. No, it's mine. I'm gonna eat this too. Yum. If I was a goat, this would have been so much more satisfying. Okay, so when that flashes, that means one of your friends has joined the game. See all these friends? These are the friends that the green shows who's going to join. So, no one knows that I'm recording a video right now. No one. I think I'll end the video in a few minutes, actually. Like, I just want to show you one more place. And then I'm gonna end the video. And I also want to eat all this food. Ugh. Yeah. Come on. Fine. Okay. I'm gonna show you one more place. I'm also gonna show you that any of your friends you can follow by pressing that button. It'll let you follow them. Follow them. It'll let you follow them. See? Look, this is hi. Oh, and this is like news and stuff. Well, that's good. Okay. Should I tell them I'm making a video? I'm gonna tell them, see if they believe me. Cause I am making video. Cause I am. So this is just basically their, someone else's den, I think. I don't know if they believe me. They will, if they ever see, wait, how did he get a platypus? I don't know how that happened. I don't know. What is that animal? Can I have it, please? I want that platypus. Where's the platypus? I wonder if it was just a panda in disguise. How did you get a crocodile? Is this a platypus? Oh my goodness. Okay guys, new plan. I'm gonna go to my den. Okay. After I get my pet, I'll end this episode. I'm going to try. Okay, these are all the pets I have. I've got a lot of pets. none of them are platypus. So this is where you can buy all sorts of pets. All sorts of pets. So let's see if we can find the platypus that he has. I can't find it! I can't find it! Okay. To replace the platypus, I will get a owl. Like in Hogwarts, you know, from the book Hogwarts, Witchcraft and Wizardry. I like that. Okay. What kind of. That's so cute. Oh, yes. No, I want the ears. Give me ears. Yes. I'll call you Snowy the Frost. Okay, Snowy Frost, I'm buying you with three bats. And she was adopted May 28th, 2017. Personality it is, she's sneezy. Her favorite toy is stealth. Toy stealth plane. Her favorite food is blackberries. Alright. So now I've got an owl as a pet. Oh yeah, she flies. They didn't used to. I remember that. I remember that. They didn't used to fly. Okay, well, I guess with my new pet, I don't think I've ever gotten a pet owl. I'm going to end that video. If you guys want more Animal Jam videos, please remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment and tell me what you want me to do and what games you want me to play next. Bye!